you're going to learn how to add automatic captions to a YouTube video and then how to edit them in this video. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to our channel where we uploaded our video. Then we're going to open our video. And then we're going to click on edit video in the middle of the screen. And I like to use the classic Creator Studio, so I'm going to click down here in the lower left-hand corner. And there's a reason why I'm using it, just because I like it. And when I get in here, I'm going to go to up here in the very top, Subtitles and CCs. So as I do that, this is going to, you'll see a gray bar going across the bottom of the play screen here. And as it does that, what's happening is it's adding automatic closed captions. And so as it does that, originally the movie will not have the CC symbol here. And it'll take a while depending on the length of the video, but that bar will go all the way through. It'll go all the way through. When it gets through with that, then those CCs will be added. And when it is, when they are added, then you will see right here, pop up right here, published CCs. Okay. And when that is done, then you can click on this right here. And when you do that, then when you click on the published closed captions, you will see the list of all the closed captions as they appear at each time interval. And if you press play, as it plays,
hi, this is Lisa Knight.
You will see.
And I am going to use this video as an example for our
So you can see that as the audio comes in, you can see how it is synced. Over here is where you can actually edit it if you want to. And then you can actually see down here where it's actually synced. As you scroll with the scroll bar, you can see where it actually comes in. And if you want to change that, you can. You can actually change the time interval that it comes in if you want to. So first of all, the first thing you want to do is if you notice this is not getting punctuation or capitals. So the first thing you're going to want to do is to add that. So to do that, you're going to go up here to the action menu, and actually you're going to go to the edit menu in the upper right hand corner. And now you can do some edits. Like I might want to say hi, and I might want to add a comma. This is Lisa Knight, and I'm going to use this video as an example of how to create closed captions for Blackboard Collaborate, and a period. And then the next thing, I want to add a capital P. Please remember that YouTube prefers videos that are 10 minutes and or. So I may want to put a hyphen, backslash there, less, period. And then I want to capitalize so. If you choose to record a session that is longer than 10 minutes, you will need to download the video and chunk it up into smaller pieces using some kind of software like Camtasia or Snagit by TechSmith or Windows Movie Player. So in other words, I'm just going through and adding my punctuation so that it is all right, that so that you can, so that you can chunk it up and cut it up into pieces that are smaller than 10 minutes or less video chunks, period. And the next thing you'll want to do is you'll want to come down here and make sure that as it plays.
Hi.
So you want to make sure that it's coming, that these are actually coming in when it says hi. And you can do that by dragging these to the right and left. I just click on them and drag them. So when the audio actually come in, is it actually saying hi when the text is coming in?
Hi. This is Lisa Knight, and I am going to use this video as an example for our how to create closed black.
So right here, I noticed there was something that was a little off, so I'm going to come back this up a little bit.
For Blackboard Collaborate.
So I'm going to go back even further. Okay.
Right. And I am going to use this video as an example for our how to create clip. Hi. This is Lisa Knight. And I am going to use this video as an example for our how to create closed captions.
How to create. So how to create closed captions is maybe off a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up here and see where it says how to create.
Use this video as an example for our how to create.
How to create. It's off a little bit. So I'm just going to come over here and just back this up.
8. Closed captions for Blackboard Collaborate. Please remember that YouTube prefers videos that are 10 minutes or less. So, or less. Captions for Blackboard Collaborate. Please remember that YouTube prefers videos that are 10 minutes or less. So, if you choose to record a session that is longer than 10 minutes, you will need to download the video and chunk it up into smaller pieces using some kind of software like Camtasia or Snagit by TechSmith or Windows Movie Player so that you can chunk it and cut it up into pieces that are smaller 10-minute or less video chunks.
Okay, and then once you've got it the way you like it, then all you need to do is publish the edits. And then your closed captions are done.